Welcome to the MIND Project's Virtual Neuroscience Lab Number 2, Parkinson's Study. This is a video version of what was originally a flash program with interactivity like a video game. While the choices in the lab are now made by those of us creating this video, your overall experience will be remarkably similar. It's best to take the first-person perspective and imagine you are making all the choices. Don't passively watch the video. Be actively involved in completing all of the tasks required to become a competent neurobiologist researching the nature and cause of Parkinson's disease. So long as you pay careful attention to everything that happens, read every word of text, explore everything on the screen, and be sure that you always understand what is happening and why it is happening, your experience will be similar to doing the original lab, and most important, what you learn will be exactly the same. Sometimes there will not be enough time to read the text on screen. That is by design. At those times, hit the pause button so there is enough time to read the text or examine the images. This gives you control over the process. Take as much time as is necessary to read everything on screen and master all the content. It will only slow you down if you have to rewind later to find crucial information that you missed. Good luck and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.